Theory and a trump and a double. Okay, I don't know, that's scary. Wait. There's a lot more there than I think. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Probably should have picked up a duo. But I don't know if he's gonna find a bigger deer. Sounds like at least 5 things. That's a shant. I also have a shant. Yikes. Might as well turn around and go back to twins. It's a double theory. Double shield. There's a trike somewhere. A para. A stago. Oh my god. Oh, I see a little baby theory. By the big theory. Oh, they got babies. I'm gonna try to get a bunch of bites on the shit before it realizes what's going on. Just so it's bleeding. I did hit it. It's really good actually. Let's heal up before we do anything else. But there he's gonna be bleeding for a while, so that's probably who I'm gonna go for. If I can catch it, that is. Because the stag and trike can protect it. Let's see how many things we got here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 16. Including a baby shant and a baby theory. I think that shant is full adult. What kind of smart? Is he going for the bush? We can't kill a track on third screen. What? this type is trying to bait me to buy, which I'm not going to, not on third screen. Oh, that saw something. The babies are coming from. There's two little terries. Oh, that's so cute. Kara stopping them. Oh, look at them. They're so tiny. Look at them. Tracks split off, look over a bush or whatever. That's really, really good, so I gotta use this time, but I'm still gonna revert. I tried to go for a double, but too quick. I won't be able to catch them unless they run into me. There is also quick, but it's hurt. Decisions. There he looks like on second screen. It's still bleeding, I'm pretty sure. Something else over there. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go for the shank because it's also bleeding. The stego and the para might come after me. So I'll try to juke them if I can't kill the shank in time. So I'm gonna try to juke them and go for theory. Or the pair, right? We'll try to get everybody in bit, everybody bleeding, and then can I gonna heal overnight, cause it's gonna be dark soon. Let's go. Babies, he's so cute. I love baby theories. echo means warning. Alright, let's heat up. Water first in case I need to move. I don't think anybody's gonna find me here to challenge me or anybody, but just in case, very safe and sorry.